It is 7:15, and I'm about to leave for work in a while, and I thought I would actually put on makeup today. No real reason except that I never really do. I'm not going to foundation, I'm just going to do concealer. I feel like you won't be able to hear me. There's a pimple growing on my face right here. And so you know when you touch it, it hurts. It reminds me I have to wash my pillowcases. Anyway, so I'm just gonna use a bit of LA Girl Pro Concealer. I actually need to go get some more. So in this game, with concealer, ow, it hurt. Let's just do our eyebrows a little.
Time buying bootleg liquor, champagne and wine. Oh, but when my money began to fall so low, I didn't have a friend and I couldn't go.
Fixing spray on the
pipe. If I ever get my hands on a dollar again, I'm gonna squeeze it and squeeze it until that eagle grins.
Just
cause nobody knows you. Listen to these words. When you're down and out, in your pocket, not one penny, and friends, you haven't any, but as soon as you get on your feet, many friends you chance to meet, it's strange to say, without a doubt, nobody knows you when you're down and out. They don't know you when you're down and out. No, nobody knows you when you're down and out. In your pocket, not one penny, and friends, you haven't any. If I ever get my hands on a dollar again, and I happen to run across.
I used to do makeup before I went to work all the time, and having that time to stop and do something for myself before I had to go into a space where I had to completely be, like I had to give myself to the customer, I think helped keep the peace, you know, in my own head. Because when you're, it's like 100% customer focus, and, so having this time where I could just sit and do whatever I wanted before going into a space where you, it's basically exactly the opposite. I felt like it balanced. I was able to just really greet people with a smile and take whatever they had to throw, because I was already centered for the day or night, depending on what time I had to go to work. I don't know. For me, that's what helped. And then I stopped because my nature of work changed. And it wasn't really customer focused anymore. It kind of felt like, I don't know, it became a habit. And when you break a habit, you feel kind of empty. I'm gonna use my Black Radiance, the almond.
I got myself a little apartment. Dog and a cat and a working man.
Win no beauty contest. Goodness knows he don't dress fine, but he's
gonna touch these eyebrows. They're like doing whatever they want, ain't they?
Never win no beauty contest. And goodness knows he don't dress fine.
Look how alive they are today. Oh, here's Night Moth. But I want it to be brown. So I'm actually going to use chestnut yellow.
When some people see us out together, honey, they kind of laugh and turn away.
What's my nose ring? Every time I'm looking close in the mirror, I can see the hole of my nose. And I can't find the little stud that they gave me that pierced it with because I took it out. Because I didn't need to hide my nose ring anymore because I got a different job. But the hoop that my sister made me, I took it out for a while for another interview. And then I didn't put it in right away, and for some reason my nose decided to heal after having a nose ring for over 3 years. It decided to heal the 3 days I took my nose ring out. Anyway, this is a velvet matte. It's kind of airy. It's like an airy mousse kind of look. I'm just putting that on over the thing. It does. I want a lip gloss.
I say, let these chicks keep crying murder. Me, I don't have to move my hand. Oh, but I don't.
So that is that. My work makeup. Ooh. I'll see you there. Me.
I got myself a little apartment. Dog and a cat and a working man.